It's Wednesday, July 26th. I'm Erin Guy with a look at your news to go. Jupiter Town Council reversing a decision from the town's Historic Resources Board that previously did not allow digging in a specific area. The proposed dig would be on the SUNY Sands property right off A1A, an area, according to the Jupiter Inlet Foundation, is located right on top of a prehistoric Indian village site. Documents say the development would be for a hotel, apartments, and rental. Any human remains found would make the entire dig stop immediately. Port St. Lucie taxpayers can now find out exactly how their property tax dollars are being spent. The city launched the Balancing Acts Tax Receipt Tool. You can access it by visiting the city's homepage on their website. By entering your property's taxable value, it will show you the city's portion of your tax bill and where the money is actually going. The tool only applies to municipal services. We are now in lobster mini season. For the next 2 days, boaters, divers, and snorkelers will hit South Florida waters searching for those spiny creatures. If you're out there, make sure you're always verifying regulations with FWC because violations could result in fines and jail time, Vanessa.
And temperatures will be climbing into the lower 90s today and a little bit cooler on your Thursday because we'll see more rain in the forecast. So widespread showers and a few strong thunderstorms on your Thursday. Strong summer typical pattern will actually kick in on Friday, continuing on Saturday and Sunday. Temperatures will slowly climb into the low to mid 90s and 94 degrees on your Monday and Tuesday. And that's your news to go.